Brandy and Jordan, in this entire world, picture the whole planet, the whole globe, could have been anywhere, anytime, any place, anytime, but it was at Gulf Coast Jam that you met each other, all right, here in Panama City. And that was a special moment, and your paths converged. That ignited a fire between the two of you, and that friendship continued to grow into love, and it's delivered you here to this day, this glorious day.
It was Luke Bryan, she shook it for me.
Great joy that I say to you, welcome to your wedding day. We've been waiting for this for quite some time, and here it is finally today. It's just a beautiful, beautiful day. Couldn't have asked for a better day. You stand on this unforgettable place in the timeline of your lives to profess before each other and those of us gathered here, most importantly to God, your desire to walk the road of life together as husband and wife.
Brandy, you have captured my heart. I joyfully choose you to be my treasured wife.
Jordan, you have captured my heart. I joyfully choose you to be my treasured husband.
My best and constant friend. My one love from this day forth.
It will be my honor to be your wife, committing myself completely to you.
It would be my honor to be your husband, committing myself completely to you.
God gives you exactly what you need, and you are so many of the wonderful things that highlight all of Brandy's characteristics that she needs to be even more wonderful than she is. And I love that you get me, and I love that you get her, and I love that you push her. Also, I thank you for loving her and supporting her and for being everything that she's always prayed for and never thought that she would ever have.
Where's the doctor at? Dr. Hollingsworth.